I am not my law firm, Brian. You know that.
Not much. So
okay. Let me
get back to the rubber stamp question because again, clearly my course of action throughout my work as a volunteer in the community, I have been an independent community leader. The people that I've worked with on the various boards of the organizations that I've been a part of have not once in.